deflected. Today's got it. Now picks up, catch him. Big fella throwing it down. Coming from Brazil. They spin. Dumped it home! Right in your face, Rony Terriot!
J.R. Smith beats Nene for a tomahawk dynamite dunk.
Smith, good luck to Nene!
Great pump fake. Whoa. Down the lane, bump it to the head. And the two-hand jam.
Oh my, what a difference Nene makes in the Wizards lineup.
Hit ahead, Nene. To the basket. Timeout, Chicago.
I say they need with that.
Look out, Nene and Butler. Butting heads, looking at each other. Nene loading up to throw a punch there. They had collided, and like two Brahma poles, they had their heads forehead to forehead.
Jump ball is tied up.
LeBron the other way, spins up, and that's blocked by Nene!
Booker kept it alive, to Nene!
Nene inside, puts it up, score the field goal, and he'll try to return the favor.
Hey, with the bucket, it counts and a foul. He's been very active.
Down court for Nene, who receives the pass and slams it in on the reverse. score the foul. He'll go to the line. Fake goes to the rack and slams it in.
They jump it into Nene.
Score the field goal. He'll go to the line.
Here's the Nene putting on a nice move against Noah.
He's also stronger than Noah.
Here's Nene. Lays it up.
Score the field goal. He'll go to the line.
Spins. Noah stays right with him. Nene flips it up and in. Impressive move. And then he has a word to say and he stares at Noah.
Nene is getting ready to make a move. He does. And score the field goal. He'll go to the line.
Nene. Oh! Big finish! Nene! The time has come to.
Nene gives it right back to the wall. Who drives? Shuts up Nene for the game go-ahead score with 5/10 of a second left. This could be the game winner.
Gives it off to Nene. Slams it in with 3/10 of a second to play. And that is going to be it. Beautiful pass, flips it, and the foul for three.
And Nene ends up with it, trying to beat Lynn with the bucket, and he does. That's 2-1. Anderson whips it ahead to Nene, a three at the buzzer.
Tenths of a second, and the hit. Two clutch free throws. It is a 2-point lead for the Rockets.